Imagine you have lost a leg. There are many physical, psychological, and economical consequences. I am from Switzerland, and I'm very lucky because we have one of the best medical care systems. But not everyone can profit from such a wonderful system. In many less developed countries, the situation is different, and a lot of people cannot afford a prosthetic leg. The World Health Organization estimates a number of 35 million people yearly which need a prosthesis or orthosis, and many of them cannot afford it. The existing solutions lack also in terms of availability and functionality. On the other hand, 72% of the worldwide produced plastic packaging ends up in nature or in landfills, and these are often found in less developed countries. As industrial designer, we see plastic waste as a valuable resource for meaningful products. So we came up with the idea to combine the topics of plastic pollution with the high demand of low-cost prosthetic legs. And this is how Project CircLeg was born. Project CircLeg is a modular prosthetic leg system based on the circular economy. In comparison with existing solutions, the CircLeg has a very high functionality for a still affordable price. We developed adapters which allow the individual adjustment to the user. In the knee, there's a mechanism which brings the leg forward while walking in order to prevent dangerous trip hazards. Also, there is a protection cap which protects the joint from dirt and allows a kneeling position. In the foot, there's an ankle joint which allows a squatting position and therefore also the use of a squat toilet. This is a very important aspect in many less developed countries. But it's not only about the product, it's also about the system behind it. Our goal is to set up a local material cycle in order to create new jobs and to keep the value in the country. So instead of imagining you have lost a leg, I want you to imagine someone getting a new leg. For this person, it's not just a new leg, it could be a new life. Thank you very much.